Charles is one of the last surviving Tuskegee Airmen. After more than 130 combat missions in World War II, he came back home to a country still struggling for civil rights and went on to serve America in Korea and Vietnam. A few weeks ago, I signed a bill promoting Charles McGee to Brigadier General, and earlier today, I pinned the stars on his shoulders in the Oval Office. General McGee, our nation salutes you. Thank you, sir.